This is gonna be good.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match. And at a combined weight of 537 pounds.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. The future has arrived. A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
And from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kushida!
Trained in both pro wrestling and MMA in Japan.
Kushida was undefeated in 8 mixed martial arts fights, and he brings those same submission skills now to WWE.
And at a combined weight of 723 pounds.
Each of these competitors has incredible singles potential, but as a group, they may just be unstoppable. Six-person tag team match time. This should be interesting.
So many moving parts, so many different combinations at play. I cannot wait to see what these superstars have in store for the WWE Universe. Jeez.
That'll turn your lights out.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Right presentation of power there.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Look at these debilitating forearm strikes.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, stomping away.
Oof, good contact.
He's taking some good hits. Oh, just turn that around. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Position to be in right now. What a throw. Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. In a six-man tag match, the pace can get absolutely frantic. Not only does the ref have to keep track of the legal man, but the opponents do too. It's very easy to lose track, and once you do, you can lose the match.
He turns it around.
Hoist it all the way up.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man. Please turn your lights out. kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Big impact.
He fends off the attack.
Well scattered reversal there.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Tag made, fresh man in.
Dodged right on cue.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Inside.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Will this match end? And there's the save. He gets sent down to the floor.
Here comes the atomic drop.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, sent flying.
Tag. Tag is made, and here we go.
Here we go.
He skirts around it.
Spinebuster.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Uh-oh. Oh, can he score the pin? Save!
Uh-huh. Still got more fight here.
Look out! He's in off the tag. Oh, God, that hurt. Kushida gets him back. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Being contorted doesn't look good.
He's got it locked in.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Complete control right now. Look out.
Oh, oh, and a shattered arm.
He's got it.
Oh, oh, oh. Let's get it on. Sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Ooh, well measured.
Double stop.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Playing here can't be good.
Oh, right to the throat.
Good buster. Tag made.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Oh, that'll prove your clock.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Now taking control.
Just tap. Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Tagging his partner in now. He deflects it right back.
What a blow!
Wow. Cover!
He stops the count for his partner.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
And out of the ring he goes.
Shot to the chest.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Really wrenching it.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock. Tagged into action. Oh, that could turn around a Kushida.
Buster! With a sit-out. Nasty.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Kushida keeps him at bay.
Opponents on up.
Double stop right to the arm.
I think I know what's about to happen.
Penalty kick right to the arm. And he sends him into the corner. He knew what was coming.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
He got in there.
And the cover! And the ref stops the count. Incoming!
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Clean tag for his partner. Send him up for the...
He must have had that scouting. He's getting pushed out into the defensive. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough?
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And there's the save.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Gets tagged in. Able to reverse that one. Oh, God, what an elbow. Oh, perfect kick. Saw that coming from Kushida. And he's able to reverse.
Prepare your face for that.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Tag's made.
Whips across the ring. And a double shoulder block. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
switches it back around. He's tagging out. And set right into the corner.
In full control here. Face first.
There's the backbreaker.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Face crusher. Tagged in. How's that for a counter? Him in.
Oh boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
And it's not gonna be pretty. Going to slam GTS. Night, night.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
There's two.
A look at some of the highlights.
That's a big victory for these three here tonight.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.